Carmichael's Pumpkin Patch in Bixby is open for the season.
That's right. The family-owned business has been a fall tradition for 45 years.
If you go look at the Crone family scrapbook, year after year after year, you got the kids there at this one. That's where Meredith is right now. So this is like the one that we used to go to all the time, Meredith.
That's wonderful, Alan. Yes, good morning, you guys. We are live at the Carmichael's Pumpkin Patch this morning. I can't really think of a better way to start off a Monday morning than being right here at a pumpkin patch. They just opened this past Saturday, so this is their third day of being open for the fall season, and I'm joined by the owner himself, Don Carmichael. Thanks for joining us, Don. So, Don, tell me about some of the fun things that people can do here.
Well, first thing, they get to visit with me, and we've got all kinds of pigs, goats, got the camels, got the ponies, got the birds, and then we've got large sunflowers. Some of them are like 12 or 14 inches across. Got a cane maze that we're going to open this weekend, and then we're going to have about four semi-loads of pumpkins coming in this week, all different sizes, anywhere from the big prize winner giant pumpkins to the little mini pumpkins.
Amazing. And there's so many pumpkins here, so many. The beautiful sunflowers are beautiful, so many fun things to do. Thank you, Don. And so he mentioned those camel rides, and we want to show you an example of that. So we have with us here Oliver, and we're going to go ahead and show you Oliver. And so we're going to walk up these stairs. Joe and Dalton are helping us out this morning. And I gotta tell y'all, I don't know if I've ever ridden a camel before, so this is my first time. All right, Dalton, so do I just get on?
Just sit right on top of the hump board.
So, okay. All right. This isn't too bad. It feels good thing I'm not too scared of heights, but Oliver's a pretty friendly camel.
Oh, he's pretty good boy.
He's pretty good. Wow. Okay. This is really fun. And so this is one of the many things you can do here. Carmichael's Pumpkin Patch is open Monday through Saturday, 9 to 7. Sundays they open at 10 and go until 7. But this farm is year-round. They've been doing this for decades. And they're actually have seasonal things as well. And so in December they have pecans and Christmas trees. And so really fun. It's a beautiful morning out here. And guys, Oliver, this isn't that bad. This is really fun. He's really sweet. And so just one of the many fun things that you can do here at Carmichael's Pumpkin Patch in Bixby.
Yeah, it's just too bad we didn't have you there on Wednesday, because then you could say, guess what day it is? It's too easy, Meredith.
Leanne, I was thinking that exact same thing.
Yes. Maybe next time. Hey, great job. Thank you. Want to let you know, Carmichael's, you go straight down Memorial all the way through Bixby. You'll make the little turn like you're going to Leonard, and you'll see it right there on the south side of the road.
Perfect.
Tons of pumpkins, and like she said, those enormous sunflowers. That is beautiful. Looking forward to that.